Cookie and you're watching Concrete Music TV. Hi!
We have the United Kingdom representing here today, Miss Busty Cookie. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. I'm very great. I'm excited to be here.
This is new to me. What is porn like in the United Kingdom?
Well, we're like a big unit, a big family. It's very, it's fun. We all work together. We have something called the UK Adult Producers. They're not here this year, but I'm here kind of representing the UK, so I will talk about that. And yeah, there are some other UK performers here. I think there's about only three of us, but it's good.
How long have you been making a living out of this?
8 years now.
8 years?
Yeah, I'm self-employed, I work and pay my tax, so yeah. So that's what I do. So I sell content, I make films, boy, girl, and I got my own website.
Could you see yourself doing more trips here to the States in the future?
Yeah, I'm hoping to be at BBWCon, which is a big BBW convention. So I'm hoping to do that at some point. Yeah, I love doing these events. I go to all over. I go to Germany. I've been to Venus Berlin show. That one's really good. It's more extreme than this one because in Germany you can get your boobs out and you can do toy shows. Everything's full on sex, basically.
Have you ever heard of Pumper Pass?
Yes, I've been on Pumper Pass. I'm on Pumper Pass. I do have one scene there, but it's very old. He needs to shoot me again. I will ask him later because he's on my stall, so I will ask him. He'll probably say no, but he's stupid because if I win this award, then hey.
What turned you on sexually?
Sorry?
What turned you on sexually?
I love my nipples being sucked. It makes my pussy so wet. I love it. I love a guy going down on me. It's the best thing ever.
So I squirt, so fixation.
I squirt, so it's a big deal
That's
for me.
That's a beautiful thing.
Yeah, I love it.
You gotta be really relaxed to hit that level.
Yeah, I get full on orgasm. Yeah.
Spit or swallow?
I'm a spitter. I don't like the spunk in my mouth. Depends if it's my boyfriend's spunk, it's fine. Not a big deal. Other people's, I don't want it. But I like it on my body, I like it on my face, I don't mind that. I rather it all over. Yeah, my boobs, all over my tits. I love to rub it in.
Little freaky thing.
Yeah.
And I just had to notice, but how big are you down here?
They're a 40 double H.
Double H?
Yeah.
I gotta ask, where do you find a bra with that size?
I don't. I squeeze them into like G cups. And then they spill out the edges.
Oh, so you like just force them in there?
Hey?
You squeeze them in there?
Yeah. I just squeeze them into whatever bra I can fit them in. The biggest one they sell, that's the one I buy.
And the beautiful thing about it, those are from God, am I correct?
Sorry?
Those are all yours, right?
Yeah, all natural, my own. Homegrown cookies. From England.
Thing. May I?
None. You wanna fail?
Yeah. These are the real deal, ladies and gentlemen.
They are real, yeah.
And where can we find you on social media?
I'm on Twitter and Instagram at Busty Cookie. And my website's bustycookie.com.
Sensation from the UK, watch out for her.
Yeah, you wanna watch out for me? I'm coming.